Madhya Pradesh, where illicit liquor has wreaked havoc into villages of the Morena district. People have been affected due to this illicit liquor in two villages, including two brothers and their uncle and eight others who drank that alcohol. And in fact, 10 people have died after drinking this spurious liquor. Well, let's go across to Anurag for more. Anurag, 10 deaths after this spurious liquor was consumed in these two villages. Give us more details.
Yes, Gargi, 10 people have died in the last 24 hours, allegedly after consuming suspected spurious liquor in Morena district. And the police is now investigating that how they consumed and who sold the liquor. But in Morena district, in two villages, they have consumed this liquor in Sumavali and the nearby villages. But this is not the first time, because we have seen just a few months back in Ujjain, 16 have died after consuming this liquor. And, you know, in Ratlam also, 8 people have died. In this incident, two of them are referred to Gwalior Hospital also, because their condition is serious now. Between Manpur and Sumavali village, there's one Pahawali village, and there one person was, you know, very serious, and when he was referred to Gwalior, he died in between. And when the their relatives came to the village, they came to know that around 6 of the villagers are really serious. And then when police started investigating the matter, and these people have been referred to different hospitals, 6 of them died. And in the past 24 hours, this toll is almost 10 people, and 10 are equally serious, referred to different hospitals in the area. Gargi?